story. Towers of classic towers.
Love his accent.
I be whack.
You got electronets or rocket launchers?
No.
Ain't much of a cyber then.
Round one. Fight.
Targeted for termination.
Round two, fight!
Get over here!
Finish him!
Terminator wins.
What did Cage teach you to call me?
An ugly motherfucker.
I will eat him alive.
Round one. Fight! Round two, fight!
Terminator.
life ends here.
The Terminator wins.
You are next to be terminated.
You're not that clever.
Round one. Fight!
Do you not see Legion exploits you?
I perform as programmed.
It is bondage, nothing more.
Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight!
Life ends here.
The Terminator wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
I have been expecting.
Round one, fight!
Time ravages you.
Get over here!
I have been
Round one, fight!
Thank you.
Get over here!
You win.
I have been
Round one, fight.
I have been expecting you.
Round one, fight!
Your fate.
It was an epic accident that brought the Terminator here, rather than to his own Earth's past. But it didn't take long for him to adapt. He figured that terminating Kronika and taking her hourglass gave him the best chance at achieving his mission objective. Destroying humanity so that the machines prevail. Turns out the hourglass wasn't the ultimate weapon. No matter how many times the Terminator rebooted history, the war between humans and the machines always ended the same, with their mutual destruction. He realized this war was a losing game. The only way to win was not to play. So the Terminator used the hourglass to build a future where machines and humans don't fight. They cooperate. The Terminator knew that to preserve this future, no one else could learn about the hourglass. The information stored in his machine mind was dangerous. It had to be eliminated. That's why the Terminator threw himself into the infinite depths of the Sea of Blood. No one would ever find him or unlock the hourglass's secrets. If you could ask him about it, he'd tell you he made the only logical choice. But in my book, that machine's a hero.